Welcome to this week's Tiger Talk. West Blocton is full of amazing people, and Tuesday this was on full display.
Off to number 7, Matthew Avens, around the right side. He takes it in for the West Blocton.
I'm here with West Blocton Middle School football coach, Adam Tekelvey. Coach T, what does it mean to you to have Matthew on your team?
It's awesome. He jumped into the program, and he had never played the sport before. And when he came out, there was an adjustment period. But those football players took him under his wing, and he was like a little brother to him. It was awesome to see.
In all the positives, there will always be someone that will have a negative comment or two. They're about distractions and other things. What's your thoughts to show people the positive impact, how it outweighs everything?
Well, football is just that. It's just football, and it's a learning platform for these kids to come out here, and it's like another classroom for those kids. So anybody who has a negative comment about it, it's really, there's no argument for it. It's great for these kids. They're learning, and it gives those kids an opportunity to show compassion for someone who might be a little bit different and give Matthew a chance.
I'm here with number 7, Matthew Avens of the West Blocton Middle School football team. I'd like to talk to you, Matthew, about the events that happened the other night and also just how you like football in general. What's your favorite part about playing football?
Learning the plays and stuff.
Well, tell me, how did it feel when you scored your first touchdown the other night?
It felt so good. I was like, oh my gosh, I've not had this much audience, and I would like to pretend to be famous people. And I almost wet myself because of the audience. I literally did. I was like, okay, Matthew, hold it. Hold it until after football. And it worked.
Well, dude, that's awesome. How did it feel when you saw how your teammates felt when they come and got you in the end zone and put the goat necklace around you? How did that make you feel?
It made me feel awesome. It made me feel like I was never more alive in my person. And when I would always say I was lonely, but now I know I'm not lonely no more. I got friends right by my side.
So having friends and playing football, is that what it's all about?
Yes, sir.
Is there anything else you'd like to say before we conclude this interview?
Let's rock.
Let's rock. Number 7, Matthew Avens, West Blocton Middle School. I'm here at West Blocton Middle School with football player Jamarcus O'Neill. Jamarcus, why has it always been important for you to help and look out and take care of Matthew?
Me and Matthew went to school since the first grade together, and it's always been hard for me to see him struggle and get picked on. But he gets better every year, and sometimes I have to remind him every now and then to be quiet down the hallways with just like a little simple motion. And we all love him for who he is and just want to be himself.
I'm here with Carson Champion of the West Blocton Middle School football team. Carson, how do you think Matthew being a part of the team has impacted him?
I think it's helped him make friends, grow friends, and grow stronger relationships. I think it's helped him with social skills. I think it's helped him feel like a part of a team.
I'm here with Caden Fancher, West Blocton Middle School football team. Caden, what do you think is the biggest impact for people to see two teams coming together for a moment like we had for Matthew the other night?
I hope it shows that there's more to sports than just winning or losing, and more about good sportsmanship and being compassionate to one another.
I'm here with Tyson Smith, West Blocton Middle School football player. Tyson, you have an older brother that is in the 11th grade and a varsity football player at West Blocton High School. You've had a great last year at WBMS. You both take football very serious. With your focus and hard work, why do you think it's important to have Matthew on the team?
Matthew shows us how to stay positive no matter what is going on in life, on and off the field.
You and Caden Fancher took Matthew's helmet off before he even made it to the sideline and put the goat necklace on him. What would you say to younger players about the importance of that action and being a team player?
To be a team player means that sometimes in some situations you just got to put the teammate first, and you can't always do stuff by yourself.
You and Tyson took Matthew's helmet off and placed the goat necklace on him as he was coming off the field after his big touchdown. What would you say to younger players about the significance of that?
That being a leader isn't just about making a touchdown or a tackle. It's more about helping each other up and celebrating what they accomplished.
All right, thank you.